instantly target me. Instantly. Stun time is forever. He'll kick out. Oh! Thanks for helping. Lean me up against the ropes. That's where I wanted to be. Oh, Mayu! Mayu's joining away to die. What was that? Oh! It's a bat move again. It's a good one. Oh my god, Mayu's on fire! Yeah, that's why we're in the performance center. You know, gotta practice, right? How come these girls never get stunned when I do moves to them? Oh, that's not who I wanted to hit. Come on. All right. There we go. There's a chair shot. Can't blame Mayu for not being good at using chairs. She's not a way to die. Get up. Turn your back to Mayu. That's just rude. One. Only a one count.
Two.
That can't be legal. Wow. Get up, Mayu! Get up, Mayu! Super kick! Come on!
One, two.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me! Get your ass up again! One, two. That was the first time. As far as anyone knows, I'll erase the tape. That didn't take three tries. That all that work for that belt? Okay. We'll take it though. Mayu Iwatani is a WWE Performance Center champion. Hooray! I still stand by. Nothing is worse than a triple threat match. Maybe we can upgrade Mayu. So one thing, I should start maxing out this defense here. There's one thing Mayu is good at. It's getting dropped on her head and kicking out over and over again. Oh, dog.
Got something cool lined up if you're interested. You could be in the next WWE 2K video game.
Thought I already was.
Really? That's amazing.
Well, to be clear, it wouldn't be you, as in, like, a character that is you. But when someone is getting beat up in the game, that will be your movements.
Mayu's great at getting beat up.
You're not really selling this.
You get to wear one of those cool mocap suits.
Hell yeah!
Get to?
Basically, the producers of the game need you to last 5 minutes with a WWE superstar so they can get enough footage of their moves.
Would I at least get a free copy of the game?
No promises.
No promises!
So do you want to do it or no?
After they see me in the ring, there's no doubt they'll give me a bigger role.
That's the spirit.
This is storyline, blah, 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 blah. Ooh, I can get a mocap suit. Of course you want to do that. 2K is like, oh, yeah, you can be the guy who wears the mocap suit in our game. Can I get a free copy? Well, let's not get carried away here. You're lucky we're paying you. And then the other guy that you're wrestling in the other mocap suit goes, whoa, 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 whoa. She's getting paid? I imagine that's how that goes at 2K. Last 5 minutes, that's easy mode. just avoid getting knocked out. Okay. Easier said than done. Oh my god! I should just cheese this. Yeah, Mayu looks so silly. She looks like if COVID was a person. Woo! Get all that mocap. All that mocappy goodness. Oh man, I wonder if I should just. No, we're gonna. I'll get up there. Whoa! Oh my god! That was nuts! Raquel Gonzalez. Get up there, Mayu! Yeah. Oh. This girl. Stay down! Oh, we're not just gonna last 5 minutes. They don't know. Is that Mayu? Oh, alright. It's gonna break this girl's neck. Oh, there's no getting pinned. There's no pinning. Fair enough. That was almost a knockout. Kick! Oh, get up there. Ah! Get out of my way! This girl is a giant. I cannot get over these mocap suits. These are great. They even give him little green Nikes. Oh, that was it. Oh. That'd be a good mocap. This is so stupid. I think I'll just run away now. How many? They're like, we said last 5 minutes, not brutalize the poor girl. Raquel Gonzalez. We just signed her last week. You didn't have to go and break her.
submissions are weak. Just an FYI.
Maybe you need an up-close demonstration.
No. I can see how weak they are from a kilometer away.
What makes you such an expert anyway?
I'm from Calgary.
That's right.
Well, no.
Hey,
right?
What's
same
you
so?
Want
to
take it easy.
I already told her no, but she's gonna keep asking. I guess I'll have to wrestle you. Some performance center nerd. Wondering why I'm spending so much time in this game in the performance center, but I kind of feel like that would be a Mayu Iwatani thing to do. She shows up and they're like, wait, where's Mayu? What do you mean she's been wrestling in the performance center for 6 months? She was supposed to be at WrestleMania. Move. Hell. That is such a cool move too. Just backflipped off this girl's chest. That's more of an Io Shirai move, though. Mayu the showboat. Hey, what's up, Gyro? That girl just went into the Matrix. Oh my god, she's like going Super Saiyan. Keeps going supersonic. Soon. What is her other move? Oh, that's cool. Let's do that. How about I just tap out? Oh my god. On the outside, dummy. I would sure love to wrestle in front of some fans, so I don't gotta keep hearing. What a camera angle. Now that's a reversal. Oh! Get your ass back in the ring. tackled me. It's like a Shuri move. Uh-oh, she's setting me up. That might be the weirdest game mechanic of all time, if it's designed for the game to just speed up and slow down for no reason. Like that, why? Why did she just turn into Bionic Woman? Oh, the hitboxes are weird too. Alright, just snap her in half. Come on, Mayu! Break her! Break her! Alright. Let her go. More Kill Mayu videos? Yeah, I can. Well, I don't know if they're more that's more killing Mayu, or if it's just more Oedo Tai's favorite target has always been Mayu. So probably yes to both of those questions. Both yes to more killing Mayu and more Oedo Tai murdering people. And trust me, there's a lot. Oh no! Come on, Mayu! Break her again. Break her! Man, but I'm glad they brought back button mashing to this game. So satisfying. There's another clip I found of, I don't know if you could picture the steel structure that holds up the curtains that they bring to every show, so they're not just walking out from an open corridor. Yeah, Oedo Tai may have dropped that on my neck before. That was pretty brutal. Hey, what's up, P4? Oh. Oh, do I gotta go to new? How do I progress this story here? I feel like I've been doing side missions on accident. Story progress. Hehehehe. Cosmic Anchor A. Waka tries really hard. I like her dancing. She's Raka is unironically the best dancer. Just because I can't. I mean, she's bad. Don't get me wrong. She's a bad dancer. But I can't take my eyes off of her. Oh, there we go. I almost had to go into my phone this whole time. Yo, I like the V4. I like that when they, I think it's 100% the case. The Cosmic Angels dance, I think they just say, they just tell them to go out there and do it. I don't think they actually practice it at all. So every time Waka does it, it's like her first, just a little bit more practice. I think it's kind of funny if they don't actually train the dancing. I like her commentary too, even though she only says 10 words. Did the best 10 words of anyone on does wrestling commentary. Stu will be like, so Waka, how do you feel about Shuri versus Mayu? Shuri has great hair. Like, yes, she does. And Mayu likes children. I'm like, yeah. Okay.
Big news. We just got word that Triple H has decided to hold a PC showcase to scout the talent here.
Who do I need to impress?
The GMs from all three brands will be here. And all three are bringing a superstar from their brand to give them an extra set of eyes on you.
But they won't just be watching. We've been really impressed with how you've been doing down here. So we couldn't think of anyone better to square off against one of the visiting superstars.
The GMs also want to see your full presentation, so you'll be in your wrestling gear and everything.
Cool. Which superstars will be here?
Shotzi Blackheart will be here from NXT, Lacey Evans from SmackDown, or, if you really want a challenge, Sasha Banks specifically requested to be the representative.
Oh, Sasha?
All you have to do is figure out who you want to face. Keep in mind, if you could pull off a win over a tougher opponent, it would do more to impress the GMs.
Do have a score to settle with Sasha. I'm gonna pick Shotzi.
I want to face Shotzi.
I didn't see that coming. Okay. Good luck.
Make us proud.
Listen, Mayu's not stupid. Do you want to face Sasha Banks, one of the greatest women of wrestlers of all time? Nah, I'll just take the girl who's in training in NXT. I can beat her up. Yo, Himika kissing Shuri is like Brock Lesnar kissing Kurt Angle. It's like such mind games. It's like you have to fight. I just like macked on you. Now you're gonna have to think about that while you're getting ready for your fight in 2 weeks. Listen, when somebody, I've seen UFC fighters do it too, where they do like the kissy face when they're like face to face with each other, and you got two options after like another man or woman like just kiss you on the mouth of like you either got to fight or you got to fuck.
Are you like or so both. Pumped? We get to meet William Regal. Do you think he'll sign my action figure?
You have a William Regal action figure with you?
Always. You never know. Do you think they were just in the neighborhood, or is something special going on?
We're having a PC showcase. The GMs are coming to see if any of us are ready to be signed.
What? I stopped listening after they said who was coming. This day just keeps starting to hyperventilate again.
Did they just put a?
I know. It's better
Stone
I get it
Cold
out now.
Shirt on this girl. Like, let's just get. Cause this game came out before. I don't know when this game came out, a couple months ago. Before WrestleMania, they're like, hey, let's just get people, like, ready to buy this t-shirt.
I hope you're not too excited about this showcase.
This girl's
I'm not
so
excited.
Annoying.
I'm just focused on showing everyone what I can do. Again.
So am I. You know everyone's coming to scout me, right? I'm finally healthy, not like when you fluked into your match against Sasha. I'm gonna destroy Fanny and let everyone see who Josie Jane really is.
Aw, good luck, lady.
There's room in WWE for both of us. Let's go put on a show.
I don't even know your name. Even though you just said it. It's not memorable enough. Hey, I get to actually wrestle in the ring gear that I worked really hard on making. That's cool. Not in, like, some stupid sweatpants. Press LB when standing next to ringside. I don't need you giving me advice, game. Shit kick! Man, now this feels way better. This is what Mayu's supposed to look like. Aw, oh, that would have been it. Would have been a squash match. Ultimate strategy, you run away. Hey, it's William Regal. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Mayu's gonna start. Oh, wait, Otai. Actually, that would be funny. If they really signed Mayu to WWE, I bet... Well, first of all, they'd, like, change your name. Make her, like, dye and cut her hair. Is this a submission hold? Oh! Yeah, it was. That was, like, that Mina move. And then they would, like, they give her a new name. She would also, even though she doesn't speak good English, they'd give her 15-minute promos every week, and she'd also be a bad guy. Triple H? No. Just some other bald loser. Why do they gotta scream like they're dying, like bloody murder every time they get hit with anything? Not the arm. Oh my god, that was almost a two count. Shotzi's strong. That was so... Some of the animations for this year's game are so funny. You can tell they did a lot of mocap work. Oh no! Yeah, they'd give Mayu... Well, they'd let Mayu, like, challenge for the world title. Oh, random super kick. They'd let her challenge for the world title, and then 2 weeks later, she'd be back on NXT. I I get pinned with that? We'll do it. Tenner. Oh my god, a one count. Get up. I love when she backflip. Mayu should try that in real life. Just backflipping off of people. See, that really hurt. Ow. Let's just kick out of that. I didn't like button mashing that at all. Oh my god! I did not expect that to be a submission hold. Exit. Oh, I got a win? Dang it. I would have been cool with the loss. I'm gonna go say hi to William Rigor. Alright. You stay there. Hey, what's up, William Rigor? Oh my god! Yo, what's Marisa doing here? Just casually get back in the ring. If oh, it gets down. Just pinner. Oh, not even a one count. And Regal's cheering like crazy. He loved that. Let's go for a walk. Pinner! Alright, could that get me a one count at least? Thank you. Oh, just going for a Kishikashi. She's going for a Kishikashi. No. Or a bulldog. Whatever. Mayu does what Mayu wants. Is that it? Come on. A moonsault. Wow, she kicks out again. Dirty pin. Yeah, do that. That sounds fun. Shotzi girl's getting her ass kicked. Once I knew I had to win to progress the story, you know I'm gonna cheese it. Not a chance. You know I was gonna cheese it. Oh, I should have did a dirty pin. Shotzi, just let it happen. Just let it happen. That must have hurt a lot. What is she doing? What? Oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! Man, Amelia Meringo loves some people. These girls do these crazy moves. Actually, he doesn't clap for like. Alright, if I hit this, he doesn't care about that. No, not even a smirk. This'll end it for sure. Ugh. I said. What I said was, this will end it. Ah! Legendary mode, they just won't let you end it. They won't let it end.
One, oh. Two.
Oh. Shotzi. Shotzi, just stay down. Just stay down. I'm begging you. I said, I'm begging you. Stay down. Oh, come on, ref. Mayu is slowly. She's already slowly joining away Otai. She's actually getting up faster the more the match goes on. Was she Tam Nakano? Whoa, with the fast count! Yeah! You got it, ref! Alright! With the screw job, we'll take it. I don't know why he counted so fast. That was like a 1.1 count, but we'll take it. Someone in the back said, hey, this match is going a little long. And the ref said, I got you, fam. Hehehehe. I don't know why the game speeds up like that, but I want to assume that it just cheated me into a victory. I can only assume that means next time that's only going to screw me over next time.
I must admit, that was a rather brilliant performance. With that being said, we would be absolutely delighted to have you join us in NXT.
It would be an honor to follow in the footsteps of so many NXT greats. Thank you.
Tremendous. I'll send over the paperwork right away. Welcome aboard.
Is Io still in NXT? Can we team up again?
I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt and say that you chose to face someone other than Sasha because you wanted a new challenge. Unfortunately, a win over a less established talent didn't show me enough today to give you the benefit of a SmackDown contract.
Yo. Yeah, Mayu doesn't care.
I understand. Still, I'm pretty happy to be going to NXT.
You should be. And I'll definitely be watching your progress.
Adam Good Pierce. Luck. Just like a Salvation Army Triple H. Mandy.
That was an impressive win.
Thank you.
I was sure you were going to choose to face Sasha.
I thought I'd give you a chance to see me against a different opponent.
Oh? Because it looked to me like you were running away rather than facing someone with extra motivation.
Potato, potato.
No, I just... It wasn't...
Look, I came down here prepared to offer you a Raw contract. But I also came here sure I would see a woman who wasn't afraid of a challenge. I guess we're both disappointed. See you around.
Team Thunder Rock, baby. There's nothing to be sad about. Some would call it running away from Sasha Banks. Others would call it, you know, definitely running away from Sasha Banks, but whatever. You see how hard it was to beat Shotzi? You think I'm going to go up against Sasha Banks? Alright, my mission now is to see if EO, if EO is in NXT, and how I reform Team Thunder Rock, or at least fight at like an NXT takeover. That could be pretty cool. I'll finally be able to fight in front of some fans and not have to hear, like they're, good thing I have headphones on is all I'll say. What? Hey, she gets signed? Fanny.
NXT? Who's got NXT? We got NXT.
Hey.
You got signed to NXT too? Yep, we're gonna be tearing it up with Dakota Kai, Mia Yim, Tegan Knox. I'm bringing my gear, my autograph book, and the bags I breathe into when I start to hyperventilate.
I'm actually starting to like this stupid character they put in the game.
Kenny, you've got to relax. We both got signed because we belong there. We're not fans anymore. Who knows? One of us could end up becoming NXT champion. You think you might become NXT champion? That's my plan. You have got to sign my autograph book. I guess I know where to turn if I ever need an ego boost.
Just don't sign too fanny in case I ever have to sell the autograph online. You get more cash if they're not personalized.
Wow.
This is going
that is
to
a
be
real tip.
So much fun.
That is a real tip, guys. Unless your name is like Jake and you can find a Jake to sell it to. And it's probably worth more money. Sasha Banks.
I knew you were a wannabe, but I didn't know you were a coward.
I made the choice that I felt was best for me today, and it worked out.
No, you chose to run away.
Yep. Yeah, we're good, Sasha. We're good. I'll take a rain check on that.
I guess you expect me to congratulate you.
No, but...
You're not the only one who's getting out of here. I just got signed to SmackDown.
Wow. Good for you.
At least someone who has real talent.
Funny.
Yeah.
That's not what management thought. But Maybe we can settle this someday if we ever end up on the same brand.
Yeah, maybe.
I'm like 6-0 against this girl in the performance centers. They're like, yeah, that makes sense. She should go to the main show.
Congratulations.
Thank. Oh my God, the way they're standing, they look like cybernetic. They just look like cyborgs.
Yeah, we think this is an absolutely perfect fit for you.
Just remember, this isn't an ending. It's the beginning of the next chapter of training. You're always learning in WWE.
Having a long and successful career means you never stop pushing yourself to be better.
They put a lot of effort in this performance
Thanks.
Center.
I'll keep that in mind.
That you have like 4 matches in.
But be sure to stop and appreciate the moments. Otherwise,
okay.
Just trying to help, but I hear you.
All right, I'm excited. Sometimes I just gotta skip through these long-winded. Congratulations. Thank you. Moving on. Next challenge, please. Oh man, you know it'd be cool because this popped into my head because I said no. Okay, thank you. Moving on. Next challenge is if they had like a Mortal Kombat like tower thing where you just gotta work your way up and keep beating guys, and your health doesn't respawn. See how high you can make it up the tower.
And there you see the newest addition to NXT's roster making their way into the arena.
If you ask me, I think she's going to do big things here.
Well, nobody asked you, but I have to agree. She is the definition of superstar.
Hey, an actual cutscene. That was cool. Now, my first order of business. Yeah, okay, I should just do like what Mirai did. I'm like, you know what? Hey, I'm new here, guys. Can I just have one little favor and challenge for the world heavyweight title, please? Thank you. What do you guys think about Mirai winning this Cinderella thing? I thought that she just joined the new faction. She's probably got a shot here. But she just challenged 2 months ago for the red belt, so unless she's gonna challenge for the white belt, I don't know. Oh, there's a pool hall? Fuck yeah. Maybe we can get into like a SmackDown versus Raw 2006. We can get into like a bar fight. That's a good. Well, maybe she'll be like Cody, how he just says, "Hey, I like pro wrestling. Whoops, sports entertainment, but pro wrestling, and I want to win that belt. I mean, championship, but really belt." She'll be like, hey, I'm the Stardom icon, or I'm the WWE icon. I mean, WWE superstar, but, you know, icon.
You're one of my favorites to watch in NXT. Probably helps that you're not snarky like Candice LeRae. I posted a compilation video of some of her best tables match.
Oh, what'd I do? What did I just press? I just hit close. I don't know what I just accepted, but I'm all for it. Whatever it is. Hey, this is the cool NXT. Not the stupid like NXT 2.0 that looks like a clown vomited all that looks like a Fukigen vomited all over the place.
Superstars in the WWE are the toughest competitors in all of sports.
Oh, man.
What some fans don't realize is that the pain in these matches usually
frame rate took a crap.
When table as a weapon or a torture device.
I definitely don't envy anyone in a tables match.
I'm glad the only table I have to deal with is our announce table right here. A running Hurricane Rana.
I'll have to end this one quick.
She goes. Oh, just turn that around.
Sequence of reversals there. And Tagiri finds its mark.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
What?
Kick to the midsection.
This is awful. Frame rate's off. The frame rate was like 2.
In a tables match, it's really clear.
What there we go. Oh, my God. Now it's in hyperspeed.
Walks out of here to win. That's what I like about tables matches, Cole. There's no gray area. Strategy-wise, this is the kind of match that favors the board. You can afford to feel out your opponent a little bit, but to close the deal, you have to be aggressive and attack.
That's right. An offensive move is the only way to win it. We'll see you can get it done.
Well, the frame rate was all right for about 0.2 seconds.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it, too. Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
A kendo stick wrapped around her head. Boom!
She turns it right around with a counter.
She's able to get out of the way.
That's one way to counter a kendo stick.
Oh!
Flip through it.
Counter by Candace.
Too late to get out of hand there.
Candace falling victim to a surge of attacks here.
Candace needs to find
there goes
a way
that.
To grab the reins.
She sent flying into the corner. Ah, oh, impressive counter.
LeRae could be turning her fortunes around. Man, that was a hard landing.
I wonder if I can just throw her out into the table like this.
Boom. She manages to get control. Great counter.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
Boom. Momentum now on her side. She's going at full throttle right now. Here we go. She's feeling the hurt here.
That's a cool arena.
She's hanging in there so far. Table matches certainly aren't for everybody, but she seems like a natural.
She's got an answer for that. Snapmare. Oh, and a rolling neck snap.
So Mayu's first match in NXT. It's just a random tables match. That's pretty cool. Why not?
Ouch! Caught her. Not that kick. With the reversal. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. And gets out of trouble by fighting out of that one. Kick.
Big form.
LeRae shifts that to her favor.
Oh, that's not very nice. Okay, fuck that table, I guess.
Catches the kick.
Kinshasa!
She's into the ring again. Re-entering the ring now.
Back elbow.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward? Reciprocating the initial reversal. Candace was working on that.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down.
Up on the top rope.
As there's corner town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
That was cool.
And a beautiful swan time.
Candace now under taking a barrage.
Candace is getting the window shut at every opening.
Looking to take flight here.
Uh-oh. Way too reversal. Can she capitalize?
Yeah. I don't know. I think it's hit or miss on Raw these, or on WWE these days. With who goes to the main roster, I don't know.
To the outside.
Now that Vince just controls all three of them, it's, there's not really one good show. You just gotta pick your segments.
She goes back inside the ropes.
The Roman Reigns stuff, it's Cody stuff. Interesting strategy.
She's setting up a table in the corner. Something bad's about to happen here, guys.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Candace now undertaking a barrage.
Candace is going to have to navigate these deep waters.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
A counter answered by another counter.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Oh, let's just add all, yes. Table in every corner, please. Oh, super kick to the back of the head.
Point on this match, an emphatic tables match victory.
Yeah, I noticed that too, Gyro, but a lot of wrestling, I really don't care about a lot of the soap opera stuff most of the time. Like, can you just get people in there? Like, when I'm watching, because I'm a sports fan too, not just wrestling. If I'm watching like the NFL, as I don't care. Like, if they had like the middle of a football game, just the quarterback just gets on the microphone and starts cutting a promo. As awesome as that would be, I don't really need it. That was a lot of upgrade points. Why did that match happen? Social media. Tony Storm. Skies are gray in the UK. Thinking about heading across the pond for some sunshine. Whoa. Io Shirai. Better make time for me, Tony Storm. This is like my fantasies happening right now. Been there, done that, Io Shirai. Plenty of matches against you. Only opponent I got my eye on is Mayu Iwatani. What the fuck? Yes! This game fucking knows. This game knows. The game just said, you know what? Yeah, we recognize that the game just knows I'm Mayu and goes, yeah, you can fight Tony Storm and Io. And you know what? They have all the assets in the game for Kairi, so I'll probably face a, she won't be called Kairi. She'll be like, you're facing the Sky Pirate, this indie wrestler we signed. Well, fuck, I didn't have to wait long to start getting into fights with Io.
And coming in tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a star in the women's division.
Oh, why does it keep doing that? frame rate keeps taking a crap.
And coming in tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
And with Tony Storm, you're looking at a superstar who is talented beyond her years. You're looking at a superstar who will be on top for years to come. And to think, it's already Tony time.
Yeah, well, Tony time or not, we do have a point about Storm's talent. Her ego might outshine at this point, but you cannot deny its existence.
Ouch! Turning the tables. Taking flight. And she doesn't connect. Strikes with a kick. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Standing shooting star.
Danger.
How about this?
Oh! She returns the favor there.
So, Michael Cole, a standing shooting star, is really cool, but a moonsault from the top is not impressive to him.
That'll cost some teeth. Storm got out of her way. Counter after counter. Now trampling the opposition.
I wish this game, I wish this mode had the star system with your matches. Like it would rank them. Like they do in like the other modes.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. Boom, a forearm smash. Now it's Tony caught in a storm.
Storm needs to find energy and fast.
Get
she
up.
Begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Back handle from the middle rope.
That was obviously.
Uh-oh, second rope. Tony with the counter. Could be the spark she was looking for.
Mayu's got two modes, axe handle and whatever the hell that move was. No in between.
And look at front. Running Swanton, awesome. Goes into the pin. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Storm dodged that attack.
Whoa. Oh, face first on the mat. That was a Mayu type bump for sure.
Able to reverse.
Super kick.
To the top rope now. Uh-oh. Way too.
Oh. Oh.
Is it enough?
One. Two.
Nice. She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Well, now what do I do?
She's got the whole WWE universe rallying behind her.
Ouch. Shin kick, yeah.
Pay for her mistake. Legs caught. Caught. Oh. Dragon screw.
Yo.
Countered it just in time. Catches the leg.
Oh, Kinshasa.
She's going off.
Top rope here. Diving hurricanrana.
Whoa. You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
And oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw. Tony's
yeah, we could start a Stardom faction.
Now we see how tough
that would be cool.
Truly is.
Stardom invasion of NXT.
Dropkick. Her energy is fading rapidly now. Yeah, not looking good at all. Storm turns it around. Caught the leg.
Storm dodged that attack.
Half kick right on point. She avoids the contact.
Whoa. Swing and a miss.
My goodness, did you hear that chop?
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
And another counter.
Oh, no, the frame rate. My worst enemy.
Fantastic. A commanding
get up there.
On her here. She has to build the strength.
Shut up, Corey. Big miss.
Fisherman suplex.
That was a perfect plex. Call it what it is. Oh, I gotta love the hip attack.
Nice roll through. Sounding alarm.
Oh, right on the neck. Oh, and she no-sells it. A one count. Come on, you're gonna drop Gumby on her neck and expect to get more than a one count? Get real. This game.
Placed in the corner.
Oh, look, she's levitating. That's cool.
Got her where she wants her. Big time move coming up. Ooh. Ooh.
The rights for Mayu. That's not what I wanted to do. We'll take it.
Storm escapes damage. Smart strategy. Attack the knee.
Oh, attacking Mayu's knee is a good strategy for sure. Oh, dragon suplex!
Tony Storm, welcome to Dream Street. That's a significant win here tonight over Tony Storm. Yeah, talk about momentum building. Wait.
Whoa, yes! Woo-hoo-hoo! With the kick. Wow, with the kendo stick. Welcome to NXT, bitch.
EO was offended she didn't get a shot at Tony Storm. This must have something to do with that.
Wow. That was cool. That was cool. That's a nice way to welcome your friend to a new company. Hey, Mayu, kendo stick to the face. Although, to be fair, that's probably how they say hello in the Stardom training dojo anyway. But wow, what a... When you don't wait your turn. Oh man, EO, you're gonna get it. No, it's, unlike Tony Storm, I don't hide from challenges. If you wanna face me, I'm right here. Hello, a powder for rebooking my flight. Did you not understand? So this just turned into a triple threat match, it looks like. Why not? And then at the end, we all hug it out, and too sweet, and we start the Stardom invasion of NXT. What should their group be? Oh, EO is probably gonna kick the shit out of Mayu. That Tony Storm fight was surprisingly. The game was surprisingly generous, so that's not boding well.
A superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
All right, and like usual, we gotta do a restart to fix the frame rate. Hopefully.
Io Shirai has, of course, made her idolization.
Oh, the disrespect!
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game. Boom, a forearm smack! Right to the kidneys from behind.
As I was doing before.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, getting fired up.
Here's a snapmare. And a basement drop kick.
Io's like, hey, there's only room for one Joshi star.
Unbelievable athleticism. Seated bionic elbow.
Something tells me Tony Storm shows up here.
Submission maneuver. sets it up. Oh,
oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Oh, come on, ref. Got to count that pin.
Oh, step up in Zagari.
Mayu, the showboating like crazy. Disrespect.
Shirai keeping her opponent at bay.
Attacking the knee.
Oh, a brutal knee strike.
That'll turn your lights out.
Mayu's two weaknesses, her knees and her neck.
Oh,
I guess that's three weaknesses.
Hyperextend your elbow. Things taking a turn for her now. Yeah, and there was that explosive.
What's she doing?
Shirai, you got from the top. She
I just dove to try to get out of the way.
Oh, man.
It worked. It worked.
Flying. Spectacular diving hurricane run. And a shoulder.
Oh, only a one count.
The ref did get two here.
Both knees into the face.
Speaking of Stardom, the final four. You know what? I'm kind of rooting for Hazuki. Well, first, anyone but Koguma. But kind of rooting for Hazuki. I think Hazuki's got, I don't know. At least for the white belt, right? That's the Cinderella seems like a 5-star seems more like a challenge for the red belt. Cinderella seems like it's okay for the white belt.
To fight back. Great drop kick.
Oh, now we're just showing off.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
And let's end it.
Uh-oh. Way too far. Will it be enough to put Io away? There's two. And she's still in the game.
Ooh.
Shirai showing incredible resolve.
I would also like to see a Princess Natsu, a Princess Fairy Natsu boy.
Or is her confidence shaken?
Fight forever.
Now Shirai set to the outside with authority.
Mayu, what are you doing?
Uh-oh. Way too.
Oh!
Finally, Shirai keeps her opponent's momentum in check.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command. Oh, that backfired on her. And Tagiri finds its mark. Three. He has lost any control this match. Shirai needs to find a trick in her playbook now.
Oh.
Counters!
I don't think Io forgot what a real fight looked like, felt like. I get back in the ring. Mayu, it's only a 10 count in America.
And she's stunned in the corner. Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turn,
high risk here.
What more we can see in this match from the top.
High risk.
Oh! On the knee. Oh no, what's she going for? An axe handle. I don't didn't like the look of that. Oh man, what a German.
The genius of the sky. Take flight.
Oh, let me show you how it's done.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Oh, what a counter.
Stop in the leg. Just nasty.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Signs of slowing now. This is where endurance becomes so important.
Oh no.
In the late stages of the match.
Oh! Get out of there, Mayu.
Got the leg.
Oh, she's going after the knee.
That'll tear your knee up.
Oh no, she's going for the moonsault. Oh, and she dodges Mayu with the. Saved herself. That could have been it.
Finds its mark.
she's setting up for.
Did you think that, oh man, you could see what she wanted to do, but she just couldn't finish the job.
All right, Mayu. Let's show her what the Stardom icon can do.
Able to stave that one off.
Oh no. Oh no, not those Germans. Brutal. Oh, saved by the rope.
Some separation.
Yeah, just kick you in the face. Oh no! That was it.
What a forearm. Shirai reverses.
This match.
She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking. She's about to rise.
Oh no.
Up to something catastrophic.
Oh no. Oh, it's a good thing I was she's like the judgment.
And had something going but can't finish the job.
Come on, Mayu. Mayu. There we go.
Put into the corner now. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
What is she going for?
This isn't gonna end well for someone.
Going up top.
This is awesome. I agree, crowd.
Wow, what a drop kick.
And off, there's the reversal. Nice handspring evasion.
Drop kick. She's calling for it. Oh, and she turns it around.
Come on, Io.
She's the most dangerous.
She starts to rise back. But does she know where she is?
Oh no, we're close enough.
Big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now. Trying to chop her down with a low kick. And Io gets pounced on.
Ooh.
Up and around. Down with a tilt the world backbreaker.
In the ropes.
Saber there. And, oh my God, what a forearm. Just a blitz of offense on Io here.
Shirai's hopes for victory are being dashed.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Oh. Each competitor showing
reversal for hand. Reversal.
Both
move for move. Mayu said, I'm just going to end it right here. She's going up to the top. She's setting up for it. Can she land it? Yes! One, two, three.
Payback against Shirai after last week's kendo stick attack.
Oh, Tony!
Now Tony is attacking both of them.
Tony!
What is going on between these three superstars?
There's a lot happening here, but somehow it needs to be settled.
Why? That was nuts. We shouldn't be fighting. We used to be friends. This game got a lot more fun once there was a crowd. Get a little more amped up. when it's on an empty building, when I got to hear the crowd going, "This is awesome." If you couldn't tell, I'm also a giant, like, mark for these stupid things. Even though I'm doing the moves, I pretend like they're me. Or like that I'm just watching it on TV. It is when you push me aside, mate. Oh, she's clowning on me? Yo, are you kidding me? Oh, man. And a handicap match this time. So Mayu said, you know, fuck you, F you, and go fuck yourself. I'll take you all on, because I'm the NXT icon, baby. Keep alternating between role-playing as Mayu and being like, I'm the NXT icon, and being like, yeah, get him, Mayu. My split personalities.
Over the past several weeks, all eyes in NXT have been focused on three women and their role. Over the past several weeks, all eyes in NXT have been focused on three women and their roller coaster rivalry. It has all led to this blockbuster two-on-one handicap match.
Toni Storm and Io Shirai are teaming up to take on an extremely confident superstar that hasn't lost to...
I heard that. I remember when I think it was Hanan. Oh. Yeah. Hey, Mayu won that match.
And clearly has no plans to anytime
before.
Soon.
There's confidence. Granted, she got the Ota Tai just got themselves disqualified by beating her up with a bunch of weapons. But after the match, Ota Tai was talking a bunch of trash and she said, you know what? Hey, I won this match, so get the fuck out of my ring. I can close out the show. I won.
It's locked in. Getting it cinched in.
I don't know what choice she had. Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Yeah, DQ counts. I keep her honest. Keep her on the. Oh, don't be doing this to me. Don't be doing the frame rate. But with that, I think I want to save this match for next time. So, what do you got here? Yeah, she a match to get Kid back, and then Kid says, you know what? I like being a bad guy. And now she's honestly kind of a... And now she's actually kind of a good guy. I think I'm gonna start doing a series of Oedo Tai, all the times they've attempted to murder people, mainly Mayu Iwatani, and you're gonna say, man, Oedo Tai is tame these days. What do they do? Like, distract the ref a little bit? They used to, like... bring weapons to the ring and try to, like, literally murder people and, you know, like, lock them out of buildings, kidnap people. Like, they were some bad dudes. But this was fun. That's crazy that it ended up being Io and Tony as their first opponents in NXT. But I'm going to save this for next time. Thanks for watching. I don't know when I plan on doing another one of these live streams. Now, as you can tell, I'm not really big on planning these things out. It's kind of spontaneously whenever I feel like it. So, yeah, everything changed. Yeah. Natsuko does a lot of, I would say, she does a lot of more BS cheating, like, for them to win matches. Like, that's what it is. Ever since Natsuko got in, she cares about Oedo Tai winning matches. Like, the old Oedo Tai, like, they didn't give a shit about winning. They just like to beat people up. Yeah, I might do one soon, but I might do one soon. It might be another one where it's like, hey, I'll do it in a month, but I don't know. Maybe I'll actually post about it next time instead of just winging it and doing it live. So, yeah, thank you guys for stopping by.